First, remove black glue around CPU temp 330C and air 30. Temp 390C and air 50. Continue heating for 50 seconds and remove the CPU. Clean the board carefully. Don't press the soldering tip on the board. Clean the CPU carefully. Don't press the soldering tip on the CPU. Rebal CPU, I am using 183 CPPD paste, temp 360C and air 40. Install CPU on board, temp 380C and air 40.